Everything okay on your side?
I am out of Colorado airspace and nothing on the radar.
Good. I'm almost there.
Meeting you here.
You knew I'd come. I suppose I should thank you for not killing everyone at the launch site.
Well, not if you say it like that.
For a hired killer, you're not very good at your job.
The war is the big payoff.
Right. Big raises all around once World Marshal gets all those contracts.
I'm not talking about money, Jack. I'm talking ideals.
Excuse me.
Forget it. We've both heard enough speeches about higher causes by now. History will decide who's right. End of story.
Thank you.
guess even AIs don't know everything.
It is likely no single correct answer exists. Additionally, human conflict stems from opposing ideals and societal norms. I was not programmed with these guidelines.
You're better off figuring those out for yourself. ID locked.
A VT7 high frequency blade. The efficacy of the enhancement directly correlates to the quality of the original weapon. My file indicates Sam inherited the sword from his father.
Going to bury it?
I will retain it in memory of Sam.
Mr. Raiden, sir?
Where is she?
I'll tell her you've arrived.
Over here! Hi there, stranger.
Hey. You're looking good.
Aw, who's your little friend?
Oh, it's a long story.
Jake? Good boy! I guess we don't really have time to catch up.
Sorry, not really.
It's okay. Follow me.
So exactly what kind of...
You'll see.
You built that?
Yep. Hybrid lace ramjet engine I designed. Well, are you in a hurry or not?
Right. Hey, thanks, Sonny.
The flight plan is already set. You're good to go.
Please switch off all cell phones and portable gaming devices. And remember, this is a no-smoking flight.
Roger. Ready for countdown.
No time for that.
Ignition!
Well, anything?
Nothing. You sure we got the right place?
Gotta be. It's the only base big enough with security contracted out to World Marshal.
All right. I'm headed in.